So what's the problem?
It seems the Techstone has been acting up for the past few hours.
Did we do anything to it?
No, it's like it's being controlled from somewhere else. It turned this 1990 Nokia into a Samsung Galaxy Z Flip.
So it upgrades tech?
That would seem so.
So who's powering the stone?
I think we're about to find out.
Everyone brace yourselves.
Well, it is good to be back.
It's Elon Musk.
So glad we could meet again, Paris. I'll be taking this and head out of your way.
Get your oily ass fingers away from the tech stone.
I don't think so.
Are you okay?
Looks like the legends are true. The time has finally come.
Hurry it up, my lord.
I'm coming right now. Not so fast.
Are you okay?
Go back after him.
I can't. He upgraded the Jeep with the stone.
Get the team ready. It's time to assemble.
Assemble what?
The eggs.
Motion detected at the nest.
I'm heading over now.
Life is a highway. I wanna ride it all night long.
So this is the base, huh?
What are you doing here?
Elon has taken a powerful object. He could destroy the world.
I'm assuming Yumbi sent you.
He did. We're planning to take him down soon.
You know we can't stop him alone.
We'll manage. There are others.
These readings come from deep space, huh?
If we don't send you two up soon, the Earth could end.
That's awfully melodramatic.
Once the rocket is finished, we'll head right up.
This is a big deal, you two. Remember to be safe.
We have to make sure safety is on point. We don't know what's up there.
This sounds like an epic adventure worth watching on May 12, 2022.
Hello, Jody. Someone is asking for you in Talmont Center.
All right, I'll head over. Sorry, everyone, I have to postpone this for later.
We understand. See you later.
Ah, Jody, come sit down.
What's the problem?
Elon Musk has taken a powerful item from us, and it's potentially dangerous.
So why are you telling me?
Well, I want you to join a team of heroes to stop him.
A team of heroes? I think you've got the wrong person.
After what you did with that Swedish guy, you're perfect.
So who else is on the team?
You'll see.
How long will this take?
That's up to you.
Guy right under me. Thank you. I'll head over later. Got him. Oh shit, someone else. Thank you, Ejaculate, for the 43. Weak mindset guy over here. Oh, get shit on. Easy, easy. Okay, guys, that's it from streaming today. See you later. Who's there?
My name is Yumby Yumberson, and you must be Tyler Blevins.
Yes, that's me. What are you doing here?
Elon Musk has stolen a very powerful item, and I need your help to get it back.
Why me?
You've got extremely good Fortnite skills.
Is anyone else coming?
Just a couple normal folks.
And they are?
Ese es mi cliente favorito que veo.
Necesito una actualización sobre mi madre.
Te he dado toda la información que tengo.
Tengo uno dorado.
Déjeme ver muy bueno a mi amigo.
Entonces, ¿qué tienes?
Fue vista por última vez en algún lugar de Texas.
Gracias.
I'll find you, mother.
I'm sure you will.
Who? Oh, it's you.
Yumby is ready for us.
What happened this time?
Elon Musk stole the tech stone from us and has evil plans.
So where is he?
That's our current goal.
Let's meet the team.
The ship is right over here.
Like the view?
Yes, it is very nice.
Just wait for when we take off.
What do you mean? I thought this was a boat.
This is a boat, for now.
Everyone is arriving soon.
That's good to hear.
I'm here, everyone.
This is the American joystick.
You're that bird guy from Montana.
He's actually not a human, just a weird bird.
Where's the other two?
I think I have a kidney stone.
How'd you guys miss me? I'm up here.
This is Jody Kramen, known as the Tall Girl.
How is she so tall?
Her mom was an alien who got fucked in the ass by her human father.
That's crazy, but the kidney stone hurts really bad.
Jody, I'll extract it with my long arms.
You're not supposed to read the name on the script, only the words after the colon.
Hey guys, it's me Ninja, the one from Twitch.
Isn't this guy just a Fortnite streamer? What's he doing here?
I heard rumors he was replaced by an evil twin for years.
Not an evil twin, but an evil version of myself from the future.
Holy shit, the boat is flying.
How is this even possible?
It's impressive nonetheless.
All right, team, let's plan out our mission.
With this stone, I'll be able to power an evil plan.
You can finally make this world wholesome.
What a delight this is.
A delight indeed. Boston is going down. And Yumby's team of idiots won't stop me.
Go get those feathered fools, my sweet lord.
Boston will finally fall. Nothing can stop me now. Forever.
First, we need to find Elon.
If he has the tech stone, he needs something to power.
From my experience, it's gonna be robots.
So we need to find a place that has plenty of them.
I know New York City had a robot factory before it was destroyed.
This sounds very dangerous, but Elon could destroy the world.
I'm sorry, how will it be dangerous?
New York was destroyed almost 10 years ago.
That's why y'all need to stay safe with Yuya.
I've never been there, but I'm not sure I want to.
I don't think we have a choice here.
Are we there yet?
Holy shit, shut up. We need to find Elon.
It's raining. We need to get inside.
Look up ahead.
So tell me, what happened to this place?
In 2013, there was a team of 10 superheroes.
But one day, one of them turned evil and killed almost all of them, destroying the city in the process.
Hey, look, the rain stopped.
I've found everything I need. Thank you, my fellow Redditor.
Anytime, my sweet, sexy lord.
The act will be committed tomorrow morning in Boston.
Then let's head out. Prepare my Tesla plane.
He's gotta be around here somewhere.
Look under rubble.
That's your idea?
Try yelling.
Where are you, Elon?
Come on out, musky boy.
You finally found me. Teehee.
Time to boil some eggs.
Get ready, guys.
He could do anything.
One must seek my feeble tricks.
What the hell does that mean?
You're gonna pay for Birdsville.
Actually, the insurance company paid for your burning sapling.
I feel weird.
Where's he going?
He's going toward Brooklyn.
Is it time for the big reveal?
Yes, my soldier. Go show him.
Itsy bitsy joystick tied up against the wall. I'm going to show you something about your past, and you won't like it at all.
Hello, my name is Robert Thompson, and I am working on my own special device. You see, America today is divided. You need something to hold it together. That's what I'm doing. I'm creating a weapon to hold America back into one piece. It's all for the greater good of this country. I've spent the almost 2 months on this project, and I think I've found the problem. I should try to make something technical, like a bomb or a computer virus or something like that, but rather something more biological. I could raise it and train it to make America how I always envisioned it to. Yes, yes, yeah.
Wow. All of these months of work are paying off. I've pulled a couple of legal strings to experiment on all kinds of animals. And I think I found the combination that would work. Although it's highly dangerous, very illegal, and some may call it highly immoral. But this could work. This could be the thing. You know, that gives me control of America.
It's done. It's finally done. Well, not fully, externally, to actually go through with the procedure and order all the parts and design the creature. But, nonetheless, it's going swell. In a couple of years' time, a hard one, I believe you'll be living in a new America, one where Reddit is the cultural center of the world, one where memes are the driving force of comedy, one where I can have intercourse with women more than half my age. It's all changing. It's all changing.
It's done. The creature hatches tomorrow. I've looked through all of your wonderful Reddit threads for a perfect name, and I found the perfect one. This creature is something for the new country. It's not fighting for a government that allows anyone to vote, but only the ones that I deem wholesome enough. It is made to be a controller. All the buttons and sticks. My controller of the country. My American Joystick.
You see, Joystick, you are nothing but a pawn for me.
No, this can't be.
You can't run from your past, my son.
You're not my father. Bad Chili Pizza is. You're just the horrible monster who invented me.
Ooh, ah, ee, ooh, ah, ee, ooh, ah, ee, ah. Oh, hi, Paris.
I'm so tired of this guy.
Where's Jody and Victor?
They're dealing with Elon.
What the hell happened?
We're fine, but Elon got away.
Are you okay, Joystick?
He showed me something. Something horrible.
It surely wasn't that bad.
No, it was terrible.
Tell us, maybe we can help you.
Redditor is the one who created me. He's my father.
But I thought that was bad chili pizza.
He took care of me and raised me after Redditor abandoned me.
That's horrible.
Yes, it is. I'm so sorry, Joystick.
Why didn't you tell me?
I didn't know, but I will tell you something. Elon is setting up his master plan in Boston right now. A few years ago, I had an idea to bring together a group of heroes so they could fight for us. I thought that idea died with New York. But now more than ever, I need to be proven wrong.
A crazy event is currently underway at the Tesla building in Boston. Police are in the area investigating the situation.
It is your time, Mr. Musk.
Boston PD, stop right there.
The machine is producing rapidly!
This is truly a spectacle.
Thank you, this has been Wholesome 100.
Shouldn't we be on our way, my love?
There he is.
Ah, Joystick. I'm glad you could make it.
Turn off the machine for your own good.
But it's so beautiful, the whole city crumbling.
Go.
I'll get you for this.
There's so many of them. Luckily, we're all here to help.
I'm taking down a big one. Tyler, where are you?
I'm coming down right now.
Oh, no, you don't.
That gives me an idea. Everyone meet up.
All right, I'll head over. I'll be there too.
Where is everyone else?
I'm right here, guys.
Sorry for the mess. I got in a crash.
I'm glad you're okay.
So where's Joystick?
I'm here now. There was robot traffic.
I believe if we knock down all the construction on the nest, we can stop Elon.
He doesn't have a keycard, so he can't get inside.
And the tech stone is powering the machine, so he can't use that. He'll be so tied out he can't fight us.
This is how we win.
Hello, Paris. Come to die?
No, I think you have.
Ru-ro.
See you later, Carboy.
This sure is a rough one. Oh God, there's more.
I'm going to kick you now.
What are you gonna do, eat a burrito? Looks like there's none over here.
Don't be so sure. It's time for a 1v1.
Please no.
Look who it is.
You're too tall. You can't get me.
Water can still kill you.
Good heavens.
You think you can win? This thing is sinking.
I'm richer, you know.
But I'm taller.
Only one of you left. This is where you lose.
Only one, you say?
You're making a big mistake. I'll sue you forever.
On go.
One,
two, three,
go.
Oopsie daisy.
That seemed like a success to me.
But there's still a robot invasion.
I'll go turn it off.
I'll come with you.
It's a bright day in Boston. The robot army has been destroyed, and Tesla is no longer a corporate entity. All is well thanks to Joystick's eggs.
that isn't the last threat we'll face.
So we'll have to come back together.
Back as a unified team.
But not just any team.
Back as Joysticks Eggs.
Sometimes you turn your back to the wind. There's a world outside every darkened door where blues won't haunt you anymore. Where the brave are free and lovers soar. Come ride with me to the distant shore. We won't hesitate to break down the garden gate. There's not much time left today.
What's that big crowd about?
We come to you with an exclusive update from the attack on Boston last week. Warning, some of you may find this video disturbing.
I don't know what's happening. The American Joystick attacked me for some reason. He has an army of robots. He says he's gonna take over the city.
The shocking video was released earlier today on the controversial website reddit.com.
There you have it, folks! Conclusive proof that the American Joystick was behind the brutal murder of Elon Musk, an incredibly wealthy war hero who gave his life to protect our country, who will no doubt go down as the most wholesome person of all time. But that's not all, folks. Here's the real blockbuster. You might want to sit down.
The American Joystick wasn't born, he was created. Not to fight for this country, but to destroy it. He's the controller of America, the American Joystick.
What the f-